Shield rolling is initiated using the triggers that normally activate the shield like this. But when you press the trigger, you have to tilt on the movement analog stick horizontally. Like this. If you do it into the direction you're facing, you'll end up facing the opposite direction. Notice that Mario is facing Bowser right now, and if I roll shield roll or dodge roll towards him, I end up facing the opposite direction. But if you do it towards your back, you'll still face that direction.